How you doing, folks? I was not planning on getting my mug into this video, but I wanted to talk a little bit about the Jam Pedals TubeDreamer Plus because I've really been enjoying this pedal. In particular, because it's so versatile, pretty much any rig or setup that I've thrown it into, I've really liked the sound of it. So I just want to go through two different possibilities of ways that you might use it. One would be to have a fairly clean sort of a sound using the first stage of overdrive as, you know, a bit of a just dirtier sound or your rhythm tone, and then using the second stage as a solo and boost sound. So I've actually turned up the output level of that so you can get the boost. And then the other way would be to use it in front of an amp that's already a dirty kind of a sound or a sound you really dig, and then maybe just using the first channel and cranking the level probably fairly hard, not necessarily a whole lot of gain. Thank you.